You know what it's like being rich at Christmas, Griffin? Everyone expects an expensive present, and I get nothing. Did you just have your hand in my fish tank?
No. Jeez, Cutty, you know what? I am going to help you find the Christmas spirit so you bring back the carnival.
Look, are we done here?
Just one more thing. Can I choose one thing in your office to take home with me?
No!
Oh, too bad. Because I was going to choose you.
You're weird. You're a weird guy.
Are you sure about this, Peter? I mean, I know Stewie was disappointed about the carnival, but he'll get over it. He's a happy, resilient baby.
I don't know, Lois. I feel like if we don't do something, Stewie's first words are going to be, "Why did you kill Christmas?" And I want the carnival back, too. You know I'm usually all business, but deep down, you know what the thing is that keeps me going more than anything else? Wonder. A sense of wonder.
Well, you have your work cut out for you, Peter. My father's always hated Christmas.
Write a Christmas letter to all your friends and relatives. And keep in mind, it's traditional to embellish a little bit to make yourself look better.
Peter had a great year and is now starting quarterback for the Jacksonville Jaguars.
What?
People can easily fact-check this.
Yeah, who has the time? Keep reading.
Chris refurbished a vintage motorcycle, and Stewie can slam dunk a basketball from a standing start. Peter, that's impossible.
Read what it says about you.
Lois's father, Carter Pewterschmidt, bought a small stool for his balls. Damn it, I'm not proud of that!
Now, everyone knows the best way to get the Christmas spirit is to drink a whole lot of thick, frothy eggnog. So get going.
I don't like eggnog.
Drink the nog, Carter.
I don't wanna.
Take it, Carter. Take all the nog.
No!
Yeah, you like that nog. Don't spit the nog out. Now look at the camera for a POV shot. Say thank you with the nog in your mouth.
Thank you.
Louder!
Thank you!
Good. Now go down to the hotel lobby and check out with nog all over your face.
All right.
Okay, Carter, a big part of Christmas is masturbating like you would any other day, but feeling guilty about it because it's Christmas. What's wrong with me? It's not just for me. Think about Stewie. He's all upset because there's no carnival.
Huh. Different dog.
Yeah, this one's like Italian or something.
Anyway, I think we're done here. No Christmas carnival.
Wow, Carter. I had no idea you were Jewish.
What? Is that how this is coming off?
Yeah, kinda. I mean, that's what everyone's saying.
People think I'm Jewish?